Hi, Thea.
Hi, Thea. Happy birthday.
Hi, Thea.
Everybody in our life, man.
We want to say happy birthday. We hope you spend it
go on with
and have lots
it. Go
of fun with,
it.
With your family.
Yeah, is it?
Are you kidding me?
Do us.
Can I join him?
So we are coming in with a voice.
Happy birthday to you.
We're in our eyes and boss. Yeah, we give thanks like we need it the most. We have to give thanks like we really supposed to.
Happy birthday, Auntie Thea. We're wishing you another amazing year ahead, and without a doubt, we hope you and the family are safe and making the most of this time with so much love, Danji and Jimmy.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Auntie Thea. Happy birthday to you and many more.
Happy birthday, Thea. Wishing you a great 6-0. You take care. God bless. And I can't believe it's been 47 years since I met you in junior high. Anyway, you guys take care. God bless. And happy birthday.
Happy birthday.
Hey, Thea. Happy birthday.
Hey Thea, just wanted to say happy birthday. Hope you're enjoying your day. And can't wait till this is all over. We can all enjoy our 60th birthday. 60. Happy birthday. Blowing you wishes.
Hi, Thea. Greetings from San Diego. I just wanted to wish you a very, very happy birthday. And I just wanted to let you know that we think of you often. And I love how we get together and have our Zoom happy hours every now and again during this coronavirus time. But anyways, it reminds me of when we were kids. We would, you know, see each other more often. I loved it when we were with Sharon and Xenia and Thea, all of us, or Liz, getting together, stuff like that. So anyways, I hope your birthday, and I hope to see you sometime soon, whenever you're in town or whenever I get to go up there. All right. Love you very much. Bye.
To my greatest love, I love you very much. And I sing this song for you. You're so young for me tonight. I love you.
Bye, Thea.
Hi, Thea. Happy birthday.
Happy birthday to you. Here from Chula Vista, it's Vince and Christine.
In our new home base office.
This is our COVID office. And we wish we could all be together to celebrate you. It's weird times, but you know, life goes on and we're making adjustments.
We just want to wish you the best. Happy birthday. Hope your 60th is an amazing year. I know things are all different right now, and maybe that's a good thing. So just have a blessed birthday. We look forward to 60. If we look as good as you, we should be so lucky.
Yeah, thank you so much for all the love and support that you've given to all of us, your entire family, to our parents, and we wish you many, many more.
Happy birthday. Love you.
Love you, Thea. God bless you.
Hi, Auntie Thea. I just want to wish you a happy 60th birthday for me and Brandy. We love you very much, and we're sorry you're stuck inside this year, but it'll be 1 year down and many more to go.
Hi, Ninang Thea.
Hi, happy birthday, or happy early birthday.
Happy birthday.
We appreciate all that you are and all that you do and all your love and consideration for this family. And we are wishing you yet another great year.
Many more to come and lots of blessings this year. I know we can't celebrate in person, but hopefully next year we can all get together.
Love you.
Bye.
Happy birthday to you.
Okay, say something.
Hi, Thea. Sorry we cannot be with you on your birthday. On this coronavirus, we are here at home, stuck at home. We cannot get out. I can't even go outside the yard.
No, it's okay. This is fine.
Because Ellen said, no going out. Okay, Thea, happy birthday.
Happy birthday, Thea, my dear and only one daughter, on your 68th birthday. But you don't look it, though. You're still gonna... Don't worry about the number. The thing is, just you look younger than your age. And I wish you the best in your life. Bob, Andy, and Frankie, may you all enjoy the togetherness during this coronavirus pandemic. We're all stuck here in the house. Okay, just be careful.
Hi, Thea. Wishing you a happy 60th birthday. I pray that you continue to have great health and more blessings, and I hope you have a great lockdown celebration. See you soon. Bye.
Hey, Mommy. Happy birthday. Just wanted to say how much I love you. You really know how to brighten up my day, Baba's day, the dog's days, your friends, Frankie's. You really do. And I love you so much for that. I enjoyed living with you for the last 2 years. It's been really fun. And I'm excited to always learn from you. I learned so much about the world. And again, I love you so much. I hope you have a really happy birthday. I know it's just 60, it's just a number, and it's not that big of a deal, but 60 is the new sexy.
What would you like to say was a fun memory you had with my mom?
Oh my gosh. Hi, Thea, happy birthday. I have so many fond memories of you, but the best were when we were younger, and I think I might have been 10th, 11th grade, I don't know, my sister and I and the Aguilars were always hanging around you and asking you about your brothers. And I think, let's see, I don't know, I just have that one memory, especially of us over at Seaport Village, and you might have already been away for college and come home just for that picnic, or maybe the weekend. But you've always been so sweet and always smiling, and I just love being in your positive presence, and you're such a wonderful cook and hostess and always so gracious. And yeah, you have such a great family, and I'm so happy to be proud of the Ferrer family, and I can't believe we're actually sisters-in-laws this many years later. So just wanted to wish you a happy birthday. And what else? I do want to say that you have quite the style. I always love your shoes and your purses and your hair and your jewelry. So I wish you... What? Your jewelry. I wish you nothing but happiness on your day and your year, and God bless you, and we love you.
Oh my gosh.
What?
Can't that's top that.
Yeah, I remember
that. So my fondest memories of you, Thea, are with you baking.
Oh yeah.
And cooking. You've always made like your signature cookies when we were little were snickerdoodles. Did she make those for you, Andy? Those are so good. And then her signature pie was banana cream pie. I always look forward to that too.
I think I've had that.
And to this day, banana cream pie is one of my favorites. And every time I order something or I see it, I think of you.
Any best advice from Auntie Thea? I mean, from your older sister, Thea?
Well, you know what? I think Thea was the one that actually was very patient with me when I was learning how to drive. I had my driver's license, my learner's permit, and she let me drive around. And she,
yeah. Pay it
she,
forward.
Yeah. Huh?
Sorry, nothing, continue.
Yeah. And so, I remember those days. Oh, and then I also remember when I turned 21, you and Uncle and Roland took me out to drinks. We went to Blank Angus.
Blank Angus.
For drinks. Wow. When I was 21. That was awesome.
PG-13.
Let's see, what else did I remember? But you've always been a loving and caring sister. And so.
She took care of you when you broke your leg when you were little.
Oh, actually, when I cracked my head open, too.
Oh, gosh.
She took care of me.
You cracked your head open?
Yeah, the scar right here.
We all knew this.
Another fond memory was after college and when I moved into the Bay Area, you were living there at the time and you were still single, but we used to hang out together. I would go visit you in, is it Atherton? Maybe not. Oh, Redwood City. Yeah. And then and you gave me my first housewarming gift, apartment warming gift, and I still have it. It's my clock.
I didn't know you lived in Oakland.
Yeah.
Oaktown? That's dangerous. Frankie get it from.
That clock is from 1987.
That clock is
old.
All right.
When we had Camp Alameda, was it 2007?
Oh, yeah.
It was so long ago, but me, Sophie, and Ethan went up to your house in the Bay Area. And I remember we drove to the loft one night, and it was super dark. And as we were getting out of the car, I was sitting on the far left or right. As we were getting out of the car, Auntie Thea, you said, "Oh, careful when you open the car. There's going to be like a pole." And I was like, "What?" And I opened the car and I slammed it into the pole. And I remember there was like a mark on it. And like everyone was so mad at me. I just remember like feeling so horrible about it because like Andy, Frankie, and Ethan all made me feel terrible about it. And Sophie was silent. But Auntie Thea was like, "Oh, it's okay." She was super sweet. Auntie Thea was super sweet about it. So I think that's...
I can see how everybody would be mad at you.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, they were so mean to each other.
It's okay.
Which car was it? The Mercedes?
Other than like old memories, I think like current things that I have, I always receive like a birthday gift in the mail. Yeah. I don't even know. How do you even like get, and you send it to my school address, which changes every year. So that's always super sweet to receive.
Wow, you get a gift?
Yeah, I get like chocolate.
Dylan, do you have anything to say on the gourmet note? I'm glad you. I forgot about that.
My mom said, it's very good taste, good presentation. Your mom is very artistic, and it's very admirable. Just because, like, I don't know, I feel like all of her kids have something like different. Like dad's like a tinkerer. Your mom's just very artistic.
She is. Mm-hmm. Even when it's like just putting succulents inside of like a coffee cup.
Happy birthday, Auntie
Happy
Thea.
Birthday.
Your family. Wish we could give you a
Happy
hug.
Birthday.
Love you.
I love you.
3, 2, 1.
Happy birthday!
You'll always remember this, so just remember to keep your carefree spirit going even though you're stuck at home. And just think, in 20 years from now, you're going to be happy that you're stuck at home. Okay? Uh-huh. Anyways, happy 60th. We miss and love you.
Happy birthday!
Bye.
Happy birthday.
Oh, wait. Guys, do your hearts.
See you soon. Bye.
Love you.
Bye. Okay, Thea. Happy birthday.
Remember,
or you can come over and celebrate with us.
In Vegas.